love you. Thank you.
I don't love you.
You know what you gotta do.
Later, dude.
Oh, how'd you get to us?
We just got the award. Yeah, last call. We are close for the raffle ticket. Alrighty.
Guys, listen up, because if your name gets called, I'm sure you want to come pick up your plaque or your money or your prize, all right? I said if your name gets called, you might want to hear it. Keep it down, all right?
Alrighty, we're going to start him up at third place first.
My car.
Third place, Herb Rez. Total pounds, 23 and 1 ounce.
I thought you were already pounding that.
Oh, no.
Must be present to win.
Look how nice that is. Oh, mom's naughty. We won't worry about that.
Alrighty, second place at 25 and 8 ounce, Terry Soffer.
Terry time.
Hey, give somebody else a chance.
So just so you guys know, the plaques are made by Pasi and Sean, and these are made by Ben Katarzan.
Ben donated these today, so give a round of applause for that.
And I know everybody wants one of these. And the guy who's taking it home tonight, he definitely earned it with his stringers. So.
All right, in first place at 27 pounds, 14 and a half ounces,
woo!
Tim Ayers.
That is throw your hands in the air, Tim Ayers.
Where's Apple?
Hey,
start the raffle. We have a guest book up here, so if you guys can swing by later and sign it for Craig and Linnell, we appreciate it. Right here. Leave it up here. All right, so if you guys don't know, the raffle is Paul Leibowitz's son, James, passed away. There was a foundation scholarship that was set up for him. It's called the Circle of Friends, and the donations for the raffle will go towards that foundation for scholarship.
For those that have been looking at this hat all weekend long, and you want it, we're actually raffling it off. So the first winner of this hat is
the cat. Here we go.
Finding Nemo. Nemo. It says Nemo. Nice try, Nemo. Oh, you actually can come right back up, Snapperhead and Lulu. I will bring it to you.
Oh, man, that was sick. Sick.
It's a green ticket.
Oh, boo.
You know what? We're gonna pass. We won the hat. Okay, I'm gonna throw it back in though.
Okay. I'll take your hat.
Texas boy.
Hey.
KR. Going once. KR. 884-7068. KR, a green ticket.
Nope, not here. Next.
KR.
KR. KR.
All right, let's go. One more time, the ticket number is 8847068. KR!
Listen!
Here we go.
Snapperhead!
Another hat.
After this one, we'll stir it up again, alright? Branson! Alright. Alright. Next up is gift certificates to Outdoor Pro Shop. $25. Green ticket. This guy gets a lot of bad words I can't say on the forum. Pablito! Great ticket. Dylan T. Dylan T.
Cow. Yeah. Right. Wow, right there.
Jake Four.
All right.
Hey.
You may have heard of this person on the radio today, Ab Child.
Yep.
Dig deep.
Hey, is Vic here? Where's Vic?
It's Potty.
No, VK. Hey, VK, we want to give you a big thanks and shout out to the pro shop out there at Katati.
Yeah.
And this goes to one of the biggest cover zones I know, Amos.
Hey, you want to go shopping together, bro?
He doesn't want to shave his chest.
Next one up is Sarah Wirt. No chat.
I can do it. Thank you.
I don't know if this guy get his his net yet. Niner fan. Where's Niner fan? If he hasn't come to get his net yet, Niner fan, come on up. Are there more Raiders fans here or what? All right, guys, this is the last one for now. We're going to change it up. Ryan Houston.
Ryan!
Woo! For November.
Oh yeah, we are.
This nice collapsible Promar. And the winner is
Radar.
Take the wrap off.
Don't get crabby now, huh?
All right. Next prize, Ego Net. That's going to hit. VK. And so that's donated by Mike Lavoie, Branson Bates, and our Ego representative. Is that the one you donated, Mike?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
You don't want that big.
Okay.
Yeah.
Big for you.
All right, we're gonna go with the
five. It's too big for you, big.
Texas Hold'em.
Thank you. With the kayak.
Because you're B-Rad.
I don't know what it is. Woo! Look at that.
All right, where's Guitarzan? Yeah, Ben, stand up.
Garden gopher.
Exactly. I wanted to do this, but he told me you have to catch fish first, so I can't make them. All right, who is it?
G-Wiz!
They're in the drone for it!
It's the only fish I caught today!
Alright, next up we have Easy Up! It's brand new! We actually put it up yesterday thinking it was the one we had to use, but it's brand new. It hasn't been used.
Slightly used.
All right, Al's homie! Al's homie!
Hold up, Al. Al. Picture. Eric, picture.
All right, next up, how many divers do we have out there?
I got my first nine.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that.
Love that. So this is Joe's company, Pacific Nalu. For all you divers, you got the ball mount, the flag. This is all made by him. Some line, a shirt, and it's going to Gus.
All right.
Gus. All right, next up we have a Travola.
Wow.
Seven-foot Travola.
Terrific rods.
Come on, Karen. Grab those tickets.
These brothers have been doing good. Dry bones. Thank you. Next up, we have one of the Amadeo prints.
Nice.
Free ticket.
All right, this one I might need a ticket for. LB. LB. CB. LB. Oh, yes. The Bear.
Woohoo!
Actually, you win your books. I'm sorry.
No, I didn't.
Actually, yeah, why don't we
Lindsay, stand
there.
Tell about this next.
Yeah, nice job.
All right, listen up, because these were brought to us by Lindsay, and she's going to tell us a little bit about them.
These are some books that I published. There's a Woodcuts of California's Coast, a book of stars and sierras, and a guide to tide pools.
Thank you.
Herb Superb.
That'll help with mushroom finders. That's what you need there, man.
You can use this with any of the leftover chips or dips over there. And after this, you can make my job easier, Eric's job easier, Martin's job easier by picking up all your plates and taking them back to your campground and helping with the trash, all right?
Don't leave bones on the ground. There's dogs here.
Ghost and Bunny.
Wait a minute, Victor. Don't move.
Next up, we have a hydration pack. Oh! Sorry, you can't win if you're up here, I guess, right? It goes to F and B. Oh! Martin.
What are you gonna put in it?
All right, here. We're gonna do some Blue Label 40-pound leader here. Don D. Is that basketball?
No.
Don D.
Don Dodge.
Don.
Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don. Don.
Where's Don?
I'll get it to
him.
All right,
thank you.
All right, thank you. We're going to do the power probe, 40 red.
That is on.
So it's going to be 60 pounds. Great.
Sarah Hobie Outback. Sarah! Quinn.
You got it.
All right, blue label, 25 pound leader. Cameron's cooking for all of us that didn't eat, so should we hold
right
on to this for
him?
All right, you guys are sitting down. But you should be sitting down in comfort. These have a cooler on the back. This is a couple's item here, so if you're just here by yourself, find someone to sit down with you, all right? Josh,
Jay!
Hey, Josh!
Woo! We need the woman to sit with us! Woo! Single guy! You
thought I'm gonna win something?
I'm not single!
You did it, man!
Almost got that kiss.
Yeah.
Hey, if a kid wins these, their parent has to be present. They are knives.
So these were picked up, I don't know, you guys have heard year after year. That's how I remember all this. Craig gets to go shopping at Flavors, right? And so he gets to pick up all this cool swag at a discount. So if you're looking to support a shop at Craig, stop over at Flavors, all right?
Good, Flavors.
Scuba Lewis! Yeah. Yeah. This is crazy. I don't. You have to make the decision. Scuba Lewis? Back to back! That just means one less for the kayak! All right, we got Alexa 100 here.
Ooh. Ed Johnson.
Oh! Yeah! Yeah.
That's not kid number one.
Look this way, Anthony.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Awesome. All right, we got some fishing pliers and a leafy head net. Don't ask me what it is, but it's like a gila suit. Leafy head net.
Karen, Mike, fine. Is it Sheffield?
Yeah.
I can do it. Yeah.
Hey, Mike! Hi. Where's Mike? There he is!
Mike!
Alright, next up we got another Travala.
We got this little one.
All right, thank you. GY, Ty.
Oh, we got a winner.
Good Ty. Yeah.
Karen.
Yeah. What? Okay, I'm here.
Sure. Because I did the other one. Shooting a movie.
Can you throw this one up?
Mike Mitchell act? Awesome.
Hey, that makes her coming from LA, huh?
Way to go, Mike.
Alright, next up we got a crab net.
Or hoop.
Crab hoop.
Hey, Magnum
Jay? Megan Jay? Snapper head.
All right.
That's good.
Snapper head.
That's good.
Next up, we got some coffee.
A bag of dog food from Robert.
Bill, put it with the US food.
Radon.
Hey, Victor. Hey, at the top of the ticket, I wrote P-I-N for my daughter. So if any of them say that, let me know.
I'll check my pocket after. All right, we got a field dressing kit here. Set of knives. If a child wins this, a parent does need to come up, all right?
This goes to Crash.
Crash!
All right, next up, we have another bag of coffee.
Oh, coffee.
Crash. All right, who wants an easier? BMB! That's man there! That's man there!
Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo!
A new ticket, because if you weren't here the second time, you got your first prize. So
no one claims it.
Move on.
Next one. Who's going to be out there?
Can't hear you.
I'm an elf.
All right. You sure?
Yeah, let's pull another one. It was me. We'll pull another one.
But it's a kayak.
Yeah, if it's a kayak, we're not doing that. Snapperhead!
Yay!
Let's roll that one.
You pay the money, you win!
Oh, I thought this was mine.
You put 200 tickets in a bucket, you go to the champ, 10 tickets in a bucket.
You got a boogie board, but you could have definitely used out there today.
It goes to Rockfish.
Rockfish Jim.
Where is he? There he is.
All right. Next, we have another leafy head net. And if you win this, I want to see it on you. And these nice aluminum blue and gold pliers.
This one goes to the resident of Shoe Land, our shoot.
Our shoot.
Where'd he go?
His nephew's right there.
All right, another set of flyers from the fishing tree to Dylan T. Dylan T.
Dylan.
And now we're going to go back to those gift certificates from the Outdoor Pro Shop.
$25 gift certificates.
Hooter one. Hooter one.
Ryan.
Hooter or Otter?
Otter, Hooter, it's double O. I think it's Hooter.
That's my
brother.
There he is. There he is.
Is it Hooter or
he's
Otter?
Coming. Hooter.
Hooter.
He's coming. He's right over here.
Ooh.
He's thinking of changing it.
Yeah, he should.
All righty, we got another one of those. Got another one of us.
Looks like SBD. SBD. Yeah.
Thank you.
I want that.
And next.
No, I'm just kidding. All righty, we got one more of these before we switch again.
It's like ball D.
Right.
You're a ball D?
Ball D?
Oh, you got the picture in. I can never tell when
they're right. Alright, this was donated by Mike again at the Ego Swivel Grip. Yay!
Okay, Mike Can!
Who?
Mike Can! K-A-N!
There he is!
That's a thank you to Mike Lavoie again. Thank you.
Yay.
I need that.
I'm Mike. Cool.
Don't move that thing.
This might be good if you live in East Oakland. Amos.
Yeah.
I believe it's donated from Pacific Nalu for Joe Bloodbath.
All right.
Does he dive? He's going to now, huh?
I almost wish I could just give this to Marcos today with his 22-pound link cod. Let's give a round to Marcos for his 22-pound link cod today. All right, but the winner for this is...
I roll like that!
Got a frame that'll fit that.
Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna have to move your Obama poster out of the way, though.
All right, next up, Scotty Me Boy made this Albion logo rhubarb pie.
Ojo!
Ojo!
Selfie time, selfie! You need a selfie.
No, I can't do a selfie.
Here.
Don't be Santa by tonight.
Hello, boy, huh, Joe?
Thank you.
You want me just to leave it up here for a
minute? Yeah, yeah, thanks.
All right.
We got another set of.
Okay, you gotta sit down, okay?
Here, 40 pounds. And then, where's Harmony? Harmony here? Okay, but Harmony drew this today of Albion with the kayak out on the cliffs. I was gonna say it looks like mine, but the person may have a beard. I don't know. All right, and it goes to CK.
Yeah, that's gonna be the last one.
That's gonna be the grand prize.
Ojo, provide
what about
the
best one. Guys, the grand prize.
Can you sit on my right knee?
Andy, are you okay?
Wow. You gotta take the picture.
Hashtag.
Who needs another Scotty Rod holder?
Here she comes. Kayak's gonna be the very last one.
It's a band gun. You see this thing?
What is that?
The kayak.
All right.
What about that?
Wow.
So this, Eric and I were talking about, if you got a nice little tile, you put it on your table outside while you're eating dinner, a little fire pit donated by Ron Wimarian over here.
And it comes with a load of oak. I got oak for it. You burn it tonight.
Take some oak, and the winner is Ty, or T-Y, Ty.
Ty.
Hit me up backwards for the oak.
Bench grinder.
All right, we have a bench grinder donated by Hojo.
And I know there was someone asking for it, so if you don't want it, find that one for it right here. Something like Sarah Hobie Outback.
Hang on.
All right, who needs a new paddle? Is this how I use it? If you have a homie.
Crash!
Awesome!
Right. Look at that picture. That's a selfish.
Swordfish.
Benny!
Yep.
Oh, come on.
Logan Peace!
Yeah, Logan!
Hey! Break that from the bench frame.
Yeah. Ooh, what's that?
The car cooler. We got a travel cooler here. 12 volt, plugged right into the car. Dylan Key.
All right.
I don't know what that is.
I think it's that.
Alright, next up, we got another bag of coffee.
Oh, come on.
Coffee, who wants coffee, right?
Not me.
Hogan?
Talking?
Hogan? C-O-G-G-I-N? C-O-G-G-I-N! Cogan! Cogan!
He'll be away all night now!
And next we have some Andy Morales air freshener. I'm sorry, Procure.
Hey. Kahuna.
Kahuna.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, next up we have a VHS.
A radio.
Then a shoe. Hey.
Okay, watch out.
Look at Hojo.
All right. Shots on him. Shots on you. If you guys turn around. This is the guy who's going to give you shots. If someone can let me borrow it, because I heard a lot of oohs after that broke here comment, I made it a watch out for Andy. It goes to F and V.
All right, once again, give guest this, their parent has to be present. We have a Dexter Russell bread knife.
That's a sharp knife.
Bird superb.
Another Lexa 100 rail. Should I throw this one out? I love the two of you. You were the first ones out.
This is Godzilla.
All right. Godzilla-lita.
Hey, little guy. You're
there, little guy. I want the kayak.
You do.
Yeah, me and
Alrighty, we have another Dexter Russell 10-inch steak knife.
Ryan Racinas?
Yay! Yeah. I have a parent present.
Oh, where's your mom? We got a dive knife here. Feel the difference, it says. Whoever wins can definitely feel it.
Goes to Yak Hopper.
Yak Hopper.
That's Eric. See?
It'll be available on the boards tonight.
Alrighty, we got the two burner portable stainless grill for those of you who've been eyeing it.
Megan J.
Birthday girl. Okay, I gotta take a picture. Sit down. Perfect for a birthday girl.
Okay, good enough.
Hey guys.
Let's,
you know, Craig and Linnell are in Alaska, right? Let's make them hear us, because look at all these prizes. Where have you gone where they've handed out this many reels, a kayak, a SUP, all this great stuff? Let's give it up for Craig and Linnell again.
Sit down, okay?
He's not here!
I'm doing a movie. I'm shooting a movie, too.
You guys could almost be lookalikes.
All right, next up, donated by Mike, Lance, and Dave. We got two three-packs.
Are those Branson's baits?
Oh, my God.
Ty, he won.
I got my wings on those today.
They keep putting his ticket back in. I don't know, man.
I know.
Something suspicious.
All right. Who used Branson out there today? Oh, you.
They work.
They work. Okay. These are going to.
You guys sit down, okay?
Dennis Shue.
Yeah!
Shots on Dennis again.
Shot.
Shake him up.
All right. We're going to do this one, but you're going to wish we did the next prize when your name gets picked. I'll tell you in a second. This is Blue Label, 30-pound leader.
30-pound.
Ari! Woo! I did wish I had the next one. All right.
All right, the next, raffle prize is a Coca Cat Hydrus 3L Supernova Highland suit. We have here. Basically, a gift certificate, you can get
it done. Wow. That was almost Ari. She would have been the youngest one.
No, get a green one.
Green. LTC.
No way!
All right, watch out.
Boy, thank you, good job. What is that? What are those squares? What are those squares?
All right,
here we go.
We need the new fish finder. I can't hear you. Come on.
Woo! Hey, you're turn around and there we go.
Did you buy $200 ticket?
Hey, somebody's
judging. Yeah, another
35 or something.
I still can't get a free hoo rag.
It's a keeper! Yeah!
Hey guys, next up we got one more Chibola. Six. This is Godzilla!
Godzilla!
Check him out!
Hey, since you like punching the gummy, I think this one is heavier.
Godzilla!
Alright. We got a set of trailer lights.
JW!
Alright, Jeff!
Trailer lights, bro.
You gotta sit down. You gotta go down. You can't see.
Pictures taken.
See that? What's on my head? I'm taking a movie. Doing a movie.
Hi guys.
Okay,
this ticket was pulled by his daughter. Jimbo.
Hey, watch out. Watch out, I gotta take a picture.
All right. For a set of three NCKA stickers, you don't even have to wait in the mail. Mr. Ryan King, lift
Ryan
the fifth.
King.
I never do that.
All right, next up, we have the JAL. That's what the raffle went to. We have some stickers.
All right. So again, all the benefits of the proceeds from the raffle are going to the JAL, to Circle of Friends. Paul Leibowitz, I don't know if you guys remember, he was out here a couple years ago. He did an article on the Albion Open, and who won that year? Exactly, and he had the picture of champagne on him. Well, he's been covering kayak fishing for a long time, and so this is our way of giving back to his family, all right?
Yeah.
Woo! So to Chad Rock. Chad Rock. Chad Rock.
Chad Rock.
Chad Rock.
No, don't put your hand up there.
Take him up.
Silly boy. Sure, sure.
Another set of two.
I came to Albion at all.
Ryan Racinas.
Yeah.
BK, Vic!
Yeah,
Vic!
Yeah!
He gets a shot at his own shot!
We're almost there for the kayak.
That's going to go far with the employee discount. Hey, so this is the last set of stickers. I don't want to hear anybody saying all I came to Albion was to get a sticker. All right? This guy had his son pass away at 18. When you go out on the water every day, hug your kids, your wife, your family, tell them that you love them. Okay? Nikki Peterson.
Alrighty, we're gonna do another outdoor pro shop.
Dylan T.
Dylan.
This is good for like me. I got short hands, so I can.
Short hands?
Sure.
Bag and blue.
Caitlin!
She's got to come up. Be careful, be careful.
Another $25 gift card.
HT.
HT.
HT or... Who was complaining about pink? Do you want me to give a speech again? No. Luke G.
Yay, Luke.
Check him up.
Be careful, don't do that.
There he is, Superman! Woo! Superman!
Don't make the kid cry.
Want a picture?
Yay! Alright, last gift card. How many of you got tired of writing your name on the... This is a smart way to go. Ryan Racines!
Outdoor Pro Shop's out of medium Travala 7 foot. You're totally out.
All right. This is our last Travala. Winner is Kahuna.
Kahuna! I got to take the picture. I got to take the picture. Turn around, turn around. Hey, turn around. Victor.
Victor.
Victor. Victor.
Okay. There we go.
Nice rod. Thank you. All right. Greg, Paige just donated this to us. It's a Cuda titanium. Cutting knife.
That's beautiful.
Tiny.
Wait a second.
Yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah!
Sit down, I can't see.
What do you have any?
No, those are peppers. They're hot. All right,
guys, so we have two items left. We have the surfboard, and we have the Ocean Kayak Prowler 13 redesign. As previously mentioned,
If you're pro staff for a kayak company, you cannot win the kayak.
And if you're pro staff for a sup, oh, never mind.
So we're gonna pull the sup first, and then the last prize will be ocean kayak.
Hey, give it up to the ticket pullers.
Oh, yeah.
How about them kids?
Oh, yeah.
All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. I gotta take a picture.
Annie, are you okay?
Whoa.
Clothing yet, Andy and Alan, under that white easy up straight back behind this easy up, still has your clothing. All right, we don't want to take it back, so please come and pick it up. If anybody forgot to come in and even get a goodie bag, we have limited left, but we can still hand those out. The less that we have to take back, the better. All right, so where are you guys going to go to get your clothing?
Goodie bag.
All right, and then after we give out this kayak and you win it, what are you going to do with your food?
We're
going to
clean up.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's about 13 people that need to pick up clothes still. I have a list right here if you guys need to look at it.
Niner fan, come here.
I got an announcement real quick, Steve.
Okay.
My girlfriend's sister lost an iPhone 6 in the women's bathroom.
It was turned in the office. It's in the office.
I know. I wanted to say thank you for turning it in.
Hey, you're gonna sit down. I'm gonna take a picture.
Anyone lost a Thule key?
Clubander over there.
And then there's one other thing we like to say. If you lost the license, William Clark, I think was the name on it, it's up in the office.
Anybody lose a Jack Daniels shot over here? Drop ship shot.
Everybody lose a bet?
Anybody see my contact lens?
Check it out, Mark. Yeah. Check it out, Tiger.
All right, guys. So, last one.
Sit down, okay?
$2
more minutes.
Donated by Ocean Kayak, Captain Outdoors, and Mike Mallory.
I gotta send out. I gotta take a picture.
We're gonna have someone in the crowd pull it, so there's no issue.
White ticket.
Okay, here's our ticket puller.
Dylan T.
Dylan, turn around. You guys want to get in? Get in, Martin.
Wait, hold it behind so it looks like it's down behind the yacht. Wait, put it behind the kayak so it looks like it's standing there.
Here. Hold on, guys. Stay back. We're going to get a picture.
We're not yet. Our team.
I
said this to Craig earlier, and he cracked up.
Didn't you tell me you were on team
first? Wait until you see the rest of the picture.
We all pay for boats, but yeah. You bet.
All right. Wait a minute, Glenn. I didn't take the picture yet. Come on, I need to take the picture with the kayak.
Yeah.
I need to get a picture for Ocean Kayak. Okay, you got one. You're gonna take two.
Yeah, you got the foxy.
Shopping.
Yeah, I'm shopping.
Nice for ball. Yeah.